was not pressure, and he just made a bad throw. He had a good pocket, and Ryan Johnson not able to come away with the interception.
Ryan Johnson is saying, oh boy, I'd have no shot at that one. Third down and two. They need the first down, and then worry about everything else, and Davis has got it for him.
As they move the chains, he wants to regroup on the sideline, use that first timeout.
Timeout. Arkansas. First yard. Timeout.
So 28-7. Terrell Pryor, we talked about him at length before the game and in the pregame show. We said what he can do. And some of the things he does best are things like this. Improvising and throwing.
He's played with great poise. You know, he's been accurate throwing the football. And the thing he's done is he's recognized when Arkansas has tried to come after him with pressure, and he's played with great poise. He's bought time. He's extended plays, sometimes by scrambling, sometimes by just moving a little bit slightly in the pocket.
Ryan Mallett, meanwhile, has got his team back in Ohio State territory. I think it's vital they get something out of this before half.
Well, they have to, because Ohio State will get the ball to start the second half. It's not like Arkansas can go in there and think, okay, we'll get it started in the second half. They need to score on this.